captured me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
Yes. Well, forgive me for all the leaping over joy and bad back, you know.
Hey, Uncle Scar, when I'm king, what will that make you?
A monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea. So, your father showed you the whole kingdom, did he?
Everything.
He didn't show you what's beyond that rise of the northern border.
Well, no. Said I can't go there.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's up?
I'm sorry, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
Simba, I'm only looking out for the well-being of my favorite nephew.
Yeah, right. I'm your only nephew.
All the more reason for me to be protective. An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince. Oops.
An elephant what? Whoa.
Oh, dear, I've said too much. Well, I suppose you'd have found out sooner or later. You being so clever and all. Oh, just do me one thing. Promise me you'll never visit that dreadful place.
No problem.
There's a good lad. You run along now and have fun. And remember, it's our little secret.
Yay, I'm going. I'm the panda.
Hey, Nala. Hi, Simba. Come on, I just heard about this great place.
Simba, I'm kind of in the middle of a bath.
And it's time for yours.
Mom! Mom, you're messing up my mane. Okay, I'm clean. Go now. So where are we going? It better not be any place dumb.
No. Really cool.
So where is this really cool place?
Oh. Around the water hole. The water hole? What's so great about the water hole?
We'll show you when we get there.
Oh. Mom, can I go with Simba?
What do you think, Sarabi?
Well...
Please?
It's all right with me.
Yeah!
As long as Zazu goes with you.
No, not Zazu.